If you're a high school student in Nova Scotia, chances are you've heard of cooperative education. Even though you've heard of cooperative education, which everybody calls co-op, you may still wonder what co-op is all about and how can you benefit from a course like this. Cooperative education is an academic high school course. You'll be earning credits towards graduation, but it's so much more than just a credit. Co-op immerses students in real-world learning experiences in a workplace setting. It's going to help you make informed decisions about your career pathway or post-secondary programs and future academic decisions. The good news is, co-op is available for all high school students in Nova Scotia, and it supports student learning in many ways. Through co-op, you'll get a sense of the changing workplace and choices available to you, including how these choices relate to your skills, abilities, interests, and your personality. You'll develop the knowledge, skills, and attitude needed for success in the future, all while making connections between academic studies and developing a plan for further education in your career pathway. You'll begin to develop an understanding of workplace expectations, build a network, and make connections to the labor market. Learn safe work habits and skills required in the workplace, helping you make informed decisions about your education and career plans. The best part is, you're not limited to doing it just once. You can take multiple co-op credits as part of career exploration to help you make better decisions about your future. Co-op supports the development of essential and employability skills and work habits, as well as an awareness of expectations in the workplace. The best part for you is there's no limit to the type of career you can explore in a co-op course. If you can imagine it, there may just be an opportunity for co-op learning. Sound interesting? Contact your school counselor, co-op teacher, or visit novascotia.ca/careerpathways. Experience creates a path to success.